This is a classic movie.
Whittingham Governor, White Business Lag. You want to talk to Mr. Gutterman? One moment, sir. I'll connect you. Whittingham Governor, White Business Lag. Oh, yes, Mr. Bidman. You'd like to talk to Mr. Applewhite? Yes, sir. He's in our connect. Hello.
So obviously this is hammed up a little bit, right? But this isn't a terrible description of what an old telephone switchboard would have been like and what the job of a switchboard operator would have been. So, you know, what is she doing? The calls are coming in. So first of all, I want to point out that the way that calls were completed in that day was that somebody, in this case, poor Aunt Mamie, Auntie Mame, I guess, is making these physical connections between wires that are coming from the caller and the person that they're trying to connect to. So these circuits over here, these places where she's placing the wires that are coming out of the board, probably correspond to different lines that are strung within the building. So when a call comes in here and the light lights up and she pulls that up and plugs it in somewhere else, that's going to cause that line to ring because now there's a physical connection. There's a wire leading from the telephone through the switchboard and into somebody else's telephone. And this was the basis for how old telephone networks worked. This is where the telephone notion of a telephone operator comes from. We never contact telephone operators anymore. You know, we don't need to. We have Google, we have directory services, we have all sorts of things. But why did we need a telephone operator? Because somebody was actually moving things around. Someone was actually taking these cables, taking one end of a wire that was connected to your phone and the other end of a wire that was connected to somebody else's phone and finishing this circuit through an actual physical manipulation. In this case, Auntie Mame's working at a law firm with a terrible name, obviously, but there were people like this working in small towns all over the country, and that was the first person that you would talk to. When you picked up your phone, you wouldn't dial anything. You would be connected to the operator. You would immediately be talking to somebody like this, and you would say, I want to talk to so-and-so. She would know the place to put the connection so that that call would be completed, and then when it was done, she would sort of reset the system as needed. And so this is the basis of old circuit switched telephone networks. Again, point out that there are physical connections, there's a physical circuit being finished by a human, by a telephone operator. Even once this process was automated, in a lot of cases, some of this was mechanized, there were still physical connections being made. So when you placed a call, there was a series of relays that would create a connection. There was essentially a dedicated wire stretching between you and the person that you were calling. So this is the basis, and it's a nice sort of funny little description of old circuit switch telephone networks.